One important feature is the lock with padlock receptacle. This is useful, for example, for maintenance reasons. If somebody wants to get inside a machine to repair something, that person wants to make sure that nobody is relocking the bolt and restarting the machine. So, what to do? First, the bolt has to be opened. Then, just rotate that padlock receptacle out by 90 degrees. On the backside, you can see that the mechanical part is perfectly blocking the bolt and is preventing it from being closed again. This mechanical lock can be secured, for instance, with a padlock. This can be a very huge one with a shackle diameter of up to 10 millimeters. Or if more than just one person wants to enter the area, you can use one of those simple lockout tagout hasps, which will do the job as well. Even at small shackle diameters, the bolt is still blocked perfectly by the mechanical part on the backside. The padlock receptacle is latched in the 90 degree position as well as in the completely closed position, which is the only position where you can close the bolt again. In that closed position, it is not possible to lock the bolt again. This is an important fact to fulfill the new ANSI B11.19 standard. The simpler devices on the market usually have a hole in the front of the bolt. This is preventing the device from being closed as well. But if there is someone inside, maybe working in a hidden position and not having a padlock attached, you can simply lock the bolt and restart the machine with the person being trapped inside without an option to escape. This is not allowed anymore due to the new ANSI B11.19 standard.